we move the start point of the sample, you can hear that that's rolling on those 32s. And you don't even have to make it 32s. Like, you can go narrower if you want. Like, I tend to find that 64ths is better. And then what we can do is we can modulate the start point of the sample. Like I told you, this is like, I really shouldn't be giving you this as a trick, but this is, I mean, it sounds so good, and I'd love to hear what people, like what you guys end up doing with this as a trick. So basically what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna click on the start point here, and then I'm gonna use the automation on the track. And I'm just gonna, so you can hear that. And you can make this go as fast or as slow as you want through those parts. So let's say if you want to put this onto a triplet grid and you wanna do, I mean, you could literally do anything with this.